All the things that I've been loving for the month of January, and I decided I would share that with you guys. So, without further ado, oh, and if you can be so kind as if you want to, you can subscribe to my channel if you want, it's up to you, or you can like this video. You can even do both if you so may choose. But besides all of that, let's go ahead and get into the video. So, the first thing I'm going to talk about is skincare, facial care, stuff like that. And the first thing I'm going to tell you guys about is Witch Hazel. Witch Hazel is like this toner and cleanser thing. It's amazing. I normally use it after I clean my face with my facial brush that I got for Christmas. I bought myself for Christmas. This thing is pretty cool. And I love it. I suggest that you either get a facial cleanser or like those face brushes with like the silicone fibers, because that'll improve your skin care. It's better than just using your hands. So I normally use this after I've cleaned my face with this, which it just makes your skin a whole lot better. It cleans your skin, it makes your skin softer. It's amazing. I really recommend getting a face brush, or if you can't get a face brush, at least get Witch Hazel, because this was like $4 at my local Walgreens, so yeah. So it really wasn't that expensive, and this is a 16-ounce bottle, so I suggest you get this so you can get up on that facial game. The next thing is the thing that I love the most out of everything in this list, and it is my Instant Camera. I know I'm late to the game. I know everybody was getting like a year or 2 years ago, but hey, I just finally got it, and I've got it in the color that no one really has, which is Coco. I love it. I love Instant Cameras. I love taking photos. It's like the best thing in the world, and yeah, I suggest if you don't have one, to just at least get one. It doesn't have to be the Mini 8. It could be the Classic 70. Any Instant Camera would do you justice. It's like the coolest thing in the entire world. The next thing that I want to tell you guys about is this book that I got for Christmas that I've been reading a lot during the month of January, and it's called Read This If You Want to Take Great Photographs. This is like the Bible to photography. If you want to learn about different things like shutter speed, aperture, ISO, exposure, everything, and it even comes with pictures for each section of show you how your pictures could turn out. It's a good starter guide for when I take photographs. I highly recommend it because I got it from Urban Outfitters. You should go in there and get it. You can order it online. You can get it from anywhere. Just if you find this book, get it, because it's a holy grail in my book for photography, and I absolutely love it. And then the next thing is my phone, because of course my phone this is something I will love all year, and I got it for Christmas. My brother actually got me this case, so thank you. I love it because he knows that I'm obsessed with Minions, and Minions are my thing, and the next thing I'm going to show you has something to do with Minions. I don't know what it is. I just love Minions. Minions make me happy. Happy is what Minions symbolizes to me. If you know what I'm talking about, then we are best buds. But I got the Galaxy S5. I'm in love with it. I love this phone to death. It is way better. I'm not gonna say way better than my other phone, because my other phone was pretty nice. It's just it didn't have enough storage for me. Excuse me. It didn't have enough storage for the amount of stuff that I normally keep on my phone, so I had to upgrade. So thank you, parents, for getting me my new phone. I love it to death. And yes, the next thing. The next thing is ticket stuff from when I went to go see it. But my parents were so kind to, I think either Santa or my parents got me this, but it's Minions. I'm in love with Minions. I don't know what it is, but Minions are like my favorite thing in the entire world, and I got a Minions blanket, which you'll probably see like in a clip over here or over me talking, but I got a Minions blanket and I sleep with that thing every single night because I like for my room to be super frigid cold. I mean super cold. I have three fans. I have two, I have one on my nightstand, one on the edge of my bed, and then my overhead fan. I had three, but I broke the other one. I like for my room to be super cold, and that cover keeps me warm because I can't sleep in here. I just can't. I just like for my room to be cold. I love this movie. I highly recommend this movie. I just love Minions. Someone help me. And then the next thing is my selfie stick. I know you're thinking, why would you get a selfie stick? Aren't selfies so banned in circling? Yes, they are banned, but I loved it. I love it. My mom got it for me. I love it so much. It's the best thing in the world. I don't know what I would do without it. Like, you can take pictures, you have it on sticks. It's just so cool. It takes on the back. It shows, like, what you can do. It's like 2016 glasses, here, now, wine glass. The thing is just so fun. And I highly, highly suggest getting a selfie stick because this thing is fun. It's like a good way to have fun with your friends or your family members. So I highly recommend a selfie stick. And the next thing I want to tell you about is my favorite app. So I have like a little montage before. I'm not going to talk about it because it's like hard to explain an app. But I'll just have like a little montage in the next scene and you can watch it. So let's get on to my favorite apps. And my next favorites are my favorite TV shows that I've been loving for the month of January. My top, my all-time favorite show is Law & Order SVU. I am in love with that show. I watch it every single night, and I try to watch two episodes a night because the show is just that good. And I just love it. That's like the only show that I'm like highly up top loving. My second favorite is Degrassi, because they just put like a season of Degrassi on Netflix, so I'm super happy because I was never able to keep up with the show when it played on Teen Nick, which upset me most, because now when I watch on Netflix, I'm like kind of behind in certain stuff, but it's fine. The show is still entertaining. I just love it so much. I'm so glad Netflix picked it up, and it's like my favorite show in the world right now besides Law & Order. And yeah. And my last favorite of the month of January is this Village candle called Black Bamboo. This smells so good, which I'm almost, not almost, I'm like, if you can see the inside, it's like decreasing in the middle. It's like getting smaller. But I burn this every single night once I get out of the shower. I come back in my room, I start burning it while I'm getting my pajamas on and stuff, and it makes my room smell so good. I have a simple trick though. Instead of blowing out the candle like and letting your room smell like smoke, just take the cap and just put it back on and then it'll put it out that way. So that way your room or your house doesn't smell like smoke. Because I hate when I blow it out and then that good smell of black bamboo disappears and smells just like I burned something in my room. It's up to you though if you like that charcoal. Really? So yeah. that was my January favorites. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you want to, you can get these favorites too. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope they kept you entertained. And I will see you beautiful people next week.